My name is Dr. Rabikant Gupta. I am an eye specialist, a senior consultant surgeon at RKI Hospital, Uttam Nagar, New Delhi. Today I will talk about cataract, the very common eye ailment, quite prevalent in India and abroad also. I think there are two types of cataract. One is congenital and other is acquired. Congenital cataract can be since birth and may progress at a later age. Acquired cataract can occur in elderly patients or any time because of some reasons. Senile cataract usually occurs after the age of nearly 55 or 60. This is an aging process. In cataract, the lens of the eye is turning opaque. Its transparency is lost slowly and slowly, and the patient vision is decreased. In congenital cataract, the vision is, since beginning, it is low and it can reduce later on. The main causes of cataract, secondary cataract, is maybe diabetes, maybe uveitis, trauma, and other causes are there. The secondary cataract may be because of taking steroids. Inadvertent use of steroids, maybe it is local, maybe systemic, can cause the cataract. It can cause the glaucoma as well. The incidence is very high. We call it steroid induced cataract. And once the cataract is there, the process is irreversible. So one should avoid taking steroids as far as possible. The cataract can be, it may be nuclear, it may be cortical, it may be posterior subcapsular, and the symptoms and the depends upon the which type of cataract you have. Like the opacity, if you have cortical opacity, you see blurred in dim light. And if you have a nuclear cataract, that is a nuclear sclerosis, that case the vision is decreased in bright light. Like sunlight, you feel hazy, you won't see better. So depends upon the cataract, the vision is being reduced. The treatment of cataract is mostly surgery, but in early cases the spectacles can be prescribed. And the gold standard is, whenever the patient is feeling incapacitating, he must go for surgery. He should get his cataract operated. Since this is irreversible process, cataract cannot be reversed by any means, by any medication, one has to go for surgery. The options for surgery are many. Like patient can have the intraocular lenses inside the eye. The intraocular lenses can be single vision, that is monofocal, and it may be multifocal. Depending upon the requirement of the patient, we suggest the patient to go for this type of lens. We use the latest technique of putting the lens into the eye. The latest technique, we call it phacoemulsification, in which by this method we emulsify the lens and suck out the cataract. And in that place we put the intraocular lens. It gives a very good result. Almost 100% vision is recovered with this method. Other type of surgery can be SICS, MICS, ECCS, and many others, depending upon the type of cataract and the requirement of the patient as well. In the end, we will say the prevention is always better than cure. So the cataract is a disease which of course cannot be prevented, but can be delayed. Its progress can be delayed by using certain means, like if you are working in a very hot climate, please avoid that. If you are diabetic, you must control it. If you are in any way using the steroids and that is must for you, you should take it in a least possible, least quantity. So I advise you to go for early checkup maybe after every 3 months after the age of 50-55, and 6 monthly after the age of 40, maybe yearly before that. Thank you. Thank you very much.